Police are investigating a shootout that happened tonight in the 7th Ward. Police say this happened on North Broad Avenue near Columbus Street. Two men were having a dispute before turning to gunfire. Police say one man was wounded and taken to the hospital as the other man fled the scene. If you have any information about this incident, you are asked to call Crime Stoppers.